Blusical City Quartet. Andrew Gold on horn, on sax. David Caldwell-Mason on piano. Steve Wood on bass. And Kolja on drums. My name is Miss Blue. We had a night and we're still gonna have a night because let's do this thing. What are we doing here today? Okay. This is a song that I wrote about, wasn't in New York very long, and I saw a little lady on the train with a cup in her hand begging. And it was clear that she hadn't been out there very long because she still had kind of a nice attire on and things hadn't gotten too bad yet, but something happened. And so I wrote this song, so I hope you like it. Ready? Shaking coins in a cup to the rhythm of no hesitation today. For many years, this lady used to be middle class, but all that's left is good times in the past. She hoped a man could be there by her side, but he has died. I'd never been on a train before, like in the city, New York City, 1991. And I found out that the homeless, and some not so homeless, you had early homeless, and they're embarrassed that they have to beg. Then you have some of them that's begging that they just do their hustle. But this girl, this woman, something bad happened. She wasn't supposed to be begging. She wasn't supposed to be on a train. She had a little Capizio shoes on. Y'all remember the Capizio shoes? Nice leather. Her dress had little ruffles on it. And she had a little twang. A little twang in her voice, like she might have been from the South somewhere and ended up in New York City. And she sounded like this as she shook her cup. She said, "Can you spare some change?" That's how she sounded. It was haunting. It was haunting. She said, "Can you spare some change?" It was haunting. It was haunting. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Can you Y'all do that again. Do it again. Go on now. Dr. Raiden, for you, thank you for taking care of a sister. To the man that I married 26 years ago, for you. Wasn't the other day your birthday? For you, Rich, for you, Hiroshima, for you. Well, he got shit. He said, don't play me cheap. Go on, David. Hey, Steve. For you, you know that's right. Kolja. For you. You better work. Go on now with your bad self. Every day. went by my suitcase, trying to find a warm place to spend the night. Heavy rain falling, seems I hear your voice saying, hey, Miss Blue, it's gonna be in a boxcar, bus, passing trains, passing.